I'm not mistaken, Dr. Bailey, you no longer wish to be a general surgeon in this hospital, so why don't we leave the technical calls up to me?
I was simply expressing my opinion on what would be best for my patient.
Okay, you don't get an opinion here. This is my patient because this is my hospital. When it's your hospital, you can make the damn decision. But until then,